June 2018, when we are celebrating World Environment Day, let's appreciate the contribution of those people who care for Mother Earth with full heart and dedication. Jadhav Paing, who single-handedly converted a washed-out land into a huge forest, which is a home to tigers and many other animals, along with a large variety of birds. Do you know how simply did he start? He started with planting only a few bamboo saplings. Rajesh Nair transformed 120 acres of barren land into an organic farm. He developed a 50 feet lake, and today this lake generates 40,000 liters of water and irrigates the old barren land for the production of fruits and vegetables. Shubhendu Sharma, who has created more than 30 forests on small plots across India. He believes in making forests, not lawns. In fact, he started from his own backyard. These are the beautiful efforts and service to the planet, where we live, stand and grow. But on the other hand, we feel lazy to switch off light and taps when not in use. It often becomes difficult to walk a short distance or taking initiative for carpooling. And when it comes to World Environment Day, we end up in sharing a post on social networking site, a few pictures and watching a video. And rarely we realize that if a small sapling can create a big forest, then why can't we take initiative for a small step which will definitely make a huge difference?